baby girl for Esha, Asin and Soha. Actress Soha Ali Khan and husband actor Kunal Kemmu got engaged in Paris and married in Mumbai. They got married on 25th January 2015. And now, with 2017, they have been blessed with parenthood. Soha and Kemmu have been blessed with a baby girl on 29th September 2017. It's a time to welcome angels from heaven on earth. Actor Asin and her husband Rahul Sharma too have been blessed with a baby girl. This is their first child. The two are really happy. Asin shared through social media that we are ecstatic to announce the arrival of our angelic baby girl. The last 9 months have been most special and exciting for both of us, and we would like to thank all our well-wishers and everyone who has been a part of this journey. So Soha and Asin, the two actresses, have been blessed with a baby girl. This is their first child. Let's talk about Hema Malini and Dharmain's daughter, Esha Deol. Esha and Bharat Takhtani. Look at them. They look beautiful together. And now this family is complete with their first child, that is a baby girl. Esha and Bharat have decided to name their daughter Radha. The name has been derived from goddess Radha. Well, all the three actresses are married, settled, and now are embracing motherhood. God bless them. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.